My name is Sarah Wilson. I am the Senior Operations Manager for Northwest Fire Control, and I am responsible for overseeing the transition work to migrate the data and the ways of working of 4 fire and rescue services into 1 mobilising system and 1 control room here at Lingley Mere in Warrington. The Northwest Fire Control is going to be using an Intergraph mobilising system and a Frequentis integrated communications control system, which allows us to combine radio and telephony communications together. We're using the latest technology to bring 4 different fire and rescue service ways of working and risk management plans into 1 technical solution. One of the main benefits of the mobilising system that we are going to be using is the fact that it will allow for greater collaboration across borders than we have ever had before. Historically, the control rooms have always been able to mobilise resources across borders, but they've had to do that by contacting the relevant control room and asking them to mobilise their own resources. Here at Northwest, we will be able to do that instantly from the technical solution, and which will allow a much quicker response, particularly to life critical incidents when they occur in another fire authority's area. Resilience at Northwest Fire Control is really important, and we have to ensure that we can continue our operations for as long as possible under any circumstances, regardless of how severe or extreme those circumstances are. To enable us to do this, we have fallback mobilising systems and telephony systems, and we also have a fallback control room that is located in a different site at Stretford, so that if the building here at Northwest Fire Control becomes compromised, we can operate from a different location. The staff who are transferring to Northwest Fire Control from the Fire and Rescue Services are all very experienced and currently are providing a really high level of service to the public. Northwest Fire Control wants to continue providing that level of service, and where possible through the use of new technology to improve the level of service that the public are getting. It is our expectation that the public won't really notice any difference in the transition of the control rooms from their local fire and rescue service to the regional control centre.